universe is kind. Sometimes, through the noise of its thoughts, it hears the universe. But there are times it is sad. In a long dream, it creates worlds that have no summer, and it shivers under a black sun. And it takes its sad creation for reality, too strong for this dream, to cure its of sorrow or destroy it. The sorrow is part of its own task. We cannot interfere. Sometimes when they are deep in dreams, I want to tell them. They are building true worlds in reality. Sometimes I want to tell them of their importance to the universe.